Hey guys, Dr. Berg here. I want to answer the question, what is A1C? Okay, now it relates to diabetes, but what actually is it? What does it measure? Okay, it basically means glycated hemoglobin. Now that's a fancy word for sugar-coated blood cells. Okay, there's protein in your blood and it's sugar-coated, much like a sugar-coated cereal that you would eat. Your blood has sugar on the cells and they're measuring how much sugar is on there. Okay, so it measures a three-month average of your blood sugars. So it's better than just measuring a one-shot deal because let's say today it's 100, tomorrow it's 120, next day it's 180, then it's 100, and you did that for 3 months, and then you took an average of all those numbers, you would have a certain amount, okay? So that's what it measures. So if your blood sugars average 100, the A1C would be 5.11. So that's really a target, is 5.11 and a little bit lower, because we want between 80 and 100 being your normal blood sugar. Or let's say it's 120, your blood sugars are average 120, it's going to be 5.8, a little high. Let's say it's averaging 200, 8.59, that's way too high. I've seen people up to 11 or 12 or even 16, so the numbers are off the chart. That means their blood is so much sugar. Now, I want to explain, you in your blood, in your body, depending on your size, you might have a gallon to a gallon and a half of actual blood. So when you see the number 100, what you're really measuring, that comes out to about 1 teaspoon per gallon of blood. That's how much sugar you should normally have in your blood, between like 80 to 100. Between a little less than 1 teaspoon and about 1 teaspoon. That's how much sugar you should have, right? So let's just say you had a Coke or you had a donut. You're putting massive amounts of sugar in the body and that's gonna raise it, it's gonna go higher. And then insulin has to come in and lower it. So that's what these numbers mean. It's just basically how much sugar you're putting in your body from the food that you eat. And A1C is an average of 3 months. That's the simplicity. All right, I'll see you in the next video.